are off on, it's not quite Samhain recreated, it's Boxing Day recreated.
Yeah.
What a thought, right? Yes. And you're going to talk to me?
See that? We got incense and we've got a little bit of apple.
We're gonna put the apple in with it because that's a good place for it.
So I was just saying, you've had quite the adventure today and so have I. Yeah, 3 o'clock, we need to feed you again.
We're going to try to drive a little bit. It's just the new space. Something. I don't think I brought the holy book. Did I bring the holy book? No, I didn't. Let's go this way now. And
so we're gonna try this again, okay? That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna try this again. Yep. You're more alert, that's good. And it's burning while we're driving.
Yep. So we're going out that way. I don't know where we're going. Oh yeah, we're going to there too.
Stick to the game plan. I'm thinking of all these other spots, but I think that we're gonna go over here and sit for a minute, just for a minute.
So here we are for a minute, okay?
there's the candle again. And we've got to cut an apple. Yeah, that's what we're going to do. And I sat here with Tim and looked over there and remembered the donkey. Yeah, and we were remembering Nia. Do you remember Nia? We were remembering Nia. So, look at me. Hey, look at me. So we're cutting an apple. We're gonna throw the apple out. Yeah. That's how we're gonna do this. A whole bunch of seagulls. The crows. Yeah, crows. Yes. And we're going on to the next spot. Okay. Onwards and upwards. It's a good day. Be interesting. There. And I guess we'll try to keep the apple there. And we were here, Tim and I. Yes, we were. Yes, we were. I gotta put the coffee back there. Okay. So we were here, we were thinking about Nia and Sadie. And Tim was here. He was. And we sat here and we looked at this. So we're gonna do that apple moment. Second. Atta girl.
Need a girl. Yeah, so now we're gonna go to our next stop. Here, Tim and I, and there were these really great horses. So we're gonna put a little apple out, okay?
So I was just saying, you've had quite the adventure today, and so have I. Yeah, 3 o'clock, we need to feed you. These were good moments that we had. Great moments that we had. So, we're gonna try this again, okay? That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna try this again. Yep. You're more alert, that's good. Yep. Okay, so then we would come over here. Yeah, I know, well, you're listening to all this. And this is the Heron Reserve. Oh boy. Duckies out there. So we're gonna take some of this out that away for the duckies, okay? And then we'll come back and do the other. And we would sit here at this bench. Thank you. absolutely gorgeous out here today. Hi, that girl, we're gonna do the other in a minute.
There we are.
Yeah, well, we gotta do that. We gotta light the candle for a little bit too, don't we? I gotta get that out of there. Oh dear, that's kind of wet. Gosh, my glasses are really mucky now, aren't they? Yeah, they are. I just heard a voice that said there's healing in his hand, meaning God's. I take it. Pretty wet. Well, we're gonna light the candle for a little bit. Again, we cut another couple pieces of apple. Might have to use two apples. Yeah, we just might have to. They're not really massive, are they?
pretty wet. Hard on the camera, you know?
It's good to be here, and it's good to be here with you.
Yes, it is. And we're thinking of Mew, too. Never had Mew here. Probably should have. I just blew a
candle out. Oops.
Okay. Our next stopover. Who else we gotta call? Maple Ridge. Oh dear God. It's a rainbow.
So, we're gonna try this again, okay? That's
it's
what
a
we're
rainbow.
Gonna do. We're gonna try this. Yep. You're alert, that's good. Yep, more alert. Good.
This is incredible. Oh, it's absolutely magnificent. Oh, dear God, thank you. Oh, shoot, and it's over there, too. Wow. What a day.
So, we're gonna try this again, okay? That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna try this again. Yep. You're more alert, that's good. Yep.
Yes, you made it across the Maple Ridge.
Jesus, Jesus.
Such an interesting day. What's today? Oh, it's a dog. That's a dog right now. Kleenex to wipe my fingers off. There's got to be some here. I think there is. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. I can't believe I'm saying that. It's going to be interesting. Hi, what a good girl. Yeah, you squawked. You made a little noise. Obviously, up a moment or two. So Tim and I used to come here for, you know, for whatever we used to come here for. So I'm going to sit down again for a moment, and I'm going to wipe off my glasses. And I keep thinking into every life, when the rain must fall. Let's go. Well, we should lift that thing going. We've got to go over there and feed the birds too, okay? Thank you.
high, loose. No, 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 down, 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 down.
Was Lucy. Lucy's with us today. Did you know Lucy's with us today? Yeah. I'm gonna give the birdies apple today too. Lucy's with us.
Call you Lucy. You want me to call you Lucy? Or Amelia. How about Amelia?
Industrious. Praise the Lord.
And Jim and I would come here and have a burger
en route to Drumming, or we'd brought the trike over there.
We came here when we were remembering Nia and
Sadie too, and Watsa. Maybe I was supposed to go to White Rock today. I don't know. I don't know. Makes for a really long day, doesn't it? Well, let's go drive through, okay? Let's go drive through. ED826J. It's a little bird. Praise the Lord.
Hi.
It's our girl. Dad's our girl.
Feed that little bird.
That's a good idea. Dear God, help me. This is his space where I didn't take out the fence. That's a good start. Thank you. I knew I'd go see in White Rock. And Andy, and he's not there. He's supposed to be going up to Hope of all places. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Just praise the Lord.
So I was just saying, you've had quite the adventure today, and so have I. Yeah, 3 o'clock, we need to feed you again. So I was just saying, you've had quite the adventure today, and so have I. Yeah, 3 o'clock, we need to feed you again.
Okay, here we are.
Do you check it?
There's those little birds. And they'll come and look for crumbs.
So I was just saying, you've had quite the adventure today, and so have I.
Okay, we're going
this way.
Oh, that's why it's doing that. Okay, never mind.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus. Dear God. You showed me promises this morning. And I even heard a voice. A good voice. A voice that said, I will never leave you nor forsake you. We gotta pray for you. Yeah, for little Amelia. Little Amelia. Otherwise known as Gunner to her friends. Hey, Gunner. Just Gunner. I know. Don't worry. It's called the Gunner. He's so cool. You cold again? Let's turn the heat on, okay? Thank you. turn around here. And how we're going to pull that off. Eat some cheese or something. Okay. If I go to Phoebe Cheese, maybe you eat cheese too. Okay, let's try that. Rigor mortis set in for a kid. Okay, so
we're
going to
try this again, okay?
And
that's what we're going to do. We're going to try this again. Yep. You're more alert. That's good. Yep, you're more alert. Good.
So we would come here and we talked about Sadie and them too. So
we're gonna try this again, okay? That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna try this again. Yep.
You're more alert. That's good.
Yep. You're more alert.
That's good. Here. So let's go try to feed them, okay? We're gonna put an apple, a piece of apple out there. Okay. Our next stop is over at that other one. The other park. And right now, it feels pretty good. I probably am at where I was supposed to be today. Yeah, how about you? Are you where you're supposed to be? I hope so. Okay. Look at that. We're still burning that candle. That's probably a good thing, huh?
The ride. Yeah, she's a good girl. She's a good girl.
Oh, that's a cup in the field. I thought it was something else. It looked like a, I don't know what. Praise the Lord. So we also came here. This on. I don't know if you need potty box yet or not. This will find out, won't we?
So, we're gonna try this again, okay? That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna try this.
So we're gonna do this.
Yep. You're more alert. That's good. Yep.
You're more alert.
Good. So I was just saying, you've had quite the adventure today, and so have I. Yeah, 3 o'clock, we need to feed you again. So, we're going to try this again, okay? That's what we're going to do. We're going to try this again. Yep. You're more alert. That's good. Yep. Okay, this is a potty box. We're gonna put that down there, okay? There. Atta girl. Yeah, got out a potty box. Do you want a piece of this? What's this? What's this? No? Okay, we'll go for a ride, okay? Good girl. Good girl. We were here suddenly, huh? Or home. Did you think we were home? I don't know where we're going today.
Hey, it's a potty box. Uh-huh. Do you have to go to the bathroom?
No, why? Hey, come on. Come here. Come here. Up. Sit down. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Can you get very far? Can't really go that far. Dear, 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 good girl. Okay, put that down on that, okay?
Okay. Well, we've got lots of stuff going on there. Okay, let's go this way. I think we're headed to Glen Valley next. Okay.
So we're going for a drive and there's lots to look at. And I said you should be looking out the window. And then I thought to myself in my mind's head, or whatever, the leash is on the armrest, and it was like telling Tim, here, hold this. Wow. Okay, so we're doing lots of stuff.
Well, I'm just thinking now,
I guess this is
the day for me. I take the day for me lots. Horse.
So I was just saying, you've had quite the adventure today.
Well, so I don't know if we should put the camera through this or not. Well, maybe, I don't know. 3 o'clock, we need to feed you again.
Tim and Nina and Sadie and probably you too and you and me, and we're all going for a drive, all the kids. I think we better use the bathroom while we're here too. Maybe walk down and look at that thing too. Sit for a minute or two. Yeah, we're gonna sit for a minute or two. And then we're going to light a candle briefly here. There. Light some incense. There. And we're going to think about life, okay? Yeah, we're going to think about life. Just a girl. We're going to take this out that away and throw it out in a minute. And look, you're here. There. Praise the Lord. It's the train. Gonna take that with us out here. Drop it off. Thank you.
there. I don't know where we put the brush. Where's the brush? Yeah, you know what would be really nice? If you see Roxanne, I don't know. Hey.
Hello.
Yeah, well, we're gonna do this next. Oh dear. Well, that was well brought up, wasn't it? Amen. Hi Tim, do you remember doing this? Hey Tim. Well, that one went in. How about this one? They're floating.
Praise the Lord. You're out for the day?
Yeah, just out
for the walk. Oh! Wonderful. Cows. Do you like cows?
He loves cows.
Okay. Are you his worker?
Yes.
Okay, here's a word for you. You are in unceded Stalo territory. Okay? So you can work through this. The word for cow is moosmus.
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 Oh.
So
you.
There you go. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Have a good day.
You too. You ready to pull back?
So I was just saying, you've had quite the adventure today, and so have I. Crow is feeding all the other crows. That's good. Now, well, we gotta get that shit. Shagoop. I have to remember Shagoop and nail polish. Try this again, okay? That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna try this again. Yep.
You're more alert. That's good.
Okay, let's go see Lucky.
Yep, you're more alert.
Okay, good. He's a girl. So I was just saying, you've had quite the adventure today, and so have I.
I don't know. I just heard this voice that said, are you gonna let them go? I don't know if that means that I don't have to do this anymore. Or I don't want to, or I'm holding them to earth, or I don't know.
Wait a minute, I'm getting there.
Oh,
Hello, come on, let's go over this way. Yes, hey. Yo. I don't know who we should call. Maybe nobody. You're breathing heavy, Catherine. Just stop it. Hi, get a girl. Hey, you be a good girl, okay? Dad, a good girl. Those are good. I know they are. Oh, just a pause. Are you praying? Maybe you're praying. Are you praying? You look like it. Yeah, you do. So we're doing this, and we're going to look around a little bit. There, we're looking around. And
towards Fort Langley. 32nd and 56.
These stopovers. It feels like summertime. It's absolutely beautiful.
So we're gonna sit here for a minute and light the candle. There's a candle. There's some incense. And I'm almost certain Tim and I came here. I'm sure we did. You're praying, and you're praying. You're praying. Yeah, just praying. Okay. Praise the Lord. Let's take that. That's our apple. And this. Get this out. Hi.
Did you, girl?
Bright, isn't it?
Hi, Colin. It's Kai. I saw one of the posts. Hi. Oh, there. I think that's the thing. I saw one of your posts, and I just wanted to say, good holidays. Okay, take care. Oh, I gotta stop at the bathroom again. That's beside the point. I could just do it here. Well, I think I farted. That's beside the point too. Water's a little up. The ducks. Two sets of them. Praise the Lord. So I'm just saying, you've had quite the adventure today, and so have I. Yeah, 3 o'clock, we need to feed you again. Speak my joy often, huh? Hi. Hey. You're my girl.
I'm
16th.
Sing when we get you back in. And we stopped and picked that stuff up. Feels like a spring fucking day. There's a Spider-Man in the window. That's pretty wild. There's an apartment for rent. That would be cool, wouldn't it? Right there, huh? Four. That would be a good thing to do. Praise the Lord. We'll say praise the Lord again, okay? Good girl. Good gunner. That's an Amelia. Need to do the bathroom thing. Stop at Andy's. And,
I've never seen my brother like do anything like that.
He was just like
There's a little tea. Hey, Mia. I'm gonna come here and sing.
And then the top back one is like super good.
Yeah, we're gonna come here and sing, and that says must. Well, now there's a pair of shoes in there. Look at that. Oh, I tell you, let's go clean my boots off. There's the Lord here. Number was this 3193, 3139. Hi, I'm working on it.
So, Andy managed to get out to see Juan or the uncle or somebody, that's good. Gorgeous, and I told you that we're going to go down there and drop the water. I don't know if I'll take you with me, but I guess I'll. I haven't figured that out there. We just had an eagle fly over top of us. Same time I'm saying still worrying, and I usually worry now. 12 hours, 1, 2 o'clock. Show up.
lake for that.
In the van, huh?
You want to do your picture? You gonna do the picture? Hey, Lucky. 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 Hey. Okay, Twinkie girl. Let's go. What's that? What's that? Hey, where's that? It's okay. Lucky. Okay. Behave. Oh, what's that? That's a big horse. Yeah, where'd it go? Here briefly. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Ouch. Hi. You look freaked. You really look freaked. Yeah, you do. Okay, I'm working on it, okay? Hey, Twinkie girl.
Well, let's do something else. Supper organized, and sitting and watching Victory Church, and then Vikings with Tim, and then going to bed and getting up in the morning. And I don't know, first thing that I should be doing in Ojibwe, and then not wanting to go to work, but freaking out about getting stuff done, and talking to him, and reset a Teams meeting, and yeah, that was called good times. So, what's the only real difference right now? Obviously it, isn't it? So, right home to
Yes,
you're listening to all of this.
I know you are.
But it just didn't feel right. Lots of things did that I needed to do. A ritual of some sort or something symbolic. Yeah. And so I would do that. Doing it, and I am sure. I've got to stop saying I'm not sure. That's the essence of doubt. I am sure. I am assured. God will supply all my needs according to His riches and glory. So I'm assured that things are going to work out. But I'm also assured that when it's all figured out, I will be happier even then. Whatever's in that little car.
That's the fourth garbage truck I passed.
Four garbage trucks today, do you know that? Yeah, four. Gotta stop dining on garbage too, probably. Give me their phone number. I could have gone and visited them. Maybe my most of these people don't want to be visited.
You never know. You look like you're sleeping. Or, no, maybe not. Maybe. Look, I'm on here. Hi. Hi. Piece of apple still there. He ate it. Go pee again here, okay? How's that? Good idea. Okay, it's us, you and me, right, Twinkie girl? You and me. Here we are. Gotta do something with that too. Okay. Let's go this way. That's a real sour looking mew. Hi, are you tired? Okay, we're going on the highway. We went on the highway. So, we're gonna try this again, okay? That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna try this again. Yep. You're more alert, that's good. Yep, you're more alert. So I was just saying, you've had quite the adventure today, and so have I. Yeah, 3 o'clock, we need to feed you again. So,
we're going to try this again, okay? That's what we're going to do. We're going to try this again. Yep. You're more alert. That's good. Yep. So I'm just saying,
good.
You've had quite the adventure today, and so have I. Yeah. 3 o'clock, we need to feed you again. So, we're going to try this again, okay? That's what we're going to do. We're going to try this again. Yep. You're more alert. That's good. Yep. So I was just saying, you've had quite the adventure today, and so have I. Yeah. 3 o'clock, we need to feed you again.